Good morning. So today our topic is important lines of longitude. So first one is the prime meridian or the 0° longitude. In 1884, the longitude passing through the town of Greenwich in the United Kingdom was adopted as the prime meridian. It is also known as the 0° longitude. Number 2 is GMT or Greenwich Mean Time. The local time at Greenwich is called the Greenwich Mean Time. It is used to calculate the time at all other places on the earth. Number 3 is IDL or International Date Line. It roughly follows the 180° longitude. The line marks the place where the calendar date changes from one date to the next date. For example, if it is October 20th to the west of the IDL, then it will be October 21st to the east of the IDL. Now, I want to tell you about the global grid. The network formed by the intersecting lines of latitudes and longitude is called the global grid. This I will show you in the globe also. See, this globe I have also shown you in the last video. So in this globe I have shown you some important latitudes. This one, the blue one, is the equator. And the lines, these are horizontal lines and they are known as latitudes. Now the vertical lines, they are known as the longitudes. Now see, these lines are intersecting each other. And when these two lines, latitudes and longitudes, they are intersecting each other, then they are known as the global grid. Alright? The global grid is used to give the exact location of a place. Again, I want to give you one example. Suppose New Delhi is located at the intersection of latitude 286° north and longitude 77.2° east. So its exact location is given by the coordinates 28.6° north and 77.2° east. In this way, our first chapter is finished. Now try to solve the worksheets that I have already sent you. Thank you.